painit ng mantika. Then add the chopped bacon. Batihin ang itlog at i-add ang cheese and onion. Pagluto ng bacon, then add the egg with cheese and onion. Takpan at pahinaan ng apoy. Lagyan ng dried parsley or pwede ring scallion.